Hello viewers, now we are going to make, it's like a permanent table or a simple table in a restaurant, and I'm going to show you the process of making this in a restaurant without using a lot of material and wasting of time. Let us start. Now you start by making a bracket. Looks like this one. It's the one we are going to make. Then you fix it on the wall. After fixing it on the wall, then you put the top. And that is it. Oh. Thank you. start the engine. So that is the standard size or the standard height on the table. Put your table. And so you put your chair. Thank you.